trying to figure out how many dragons there are in Skyrim. You hear all this talk about
war? Wondering why I'm sleeping out here instead of in the treehouse. Now with frostfall, this is what should have happened originally. You get camping perks.
Ever onward.
Yeah, you get perks for camping and lighting fires and all that.
One man's trash is another's treasure.
I can do this from the side to see it. Right. No, it won't let me. Right, what have we got? We've got a lot of animal fat. I'll have to get rid of some of that.
Don't worry, I'll play my part.
No, I don't want a roaring campfire. Okay, I better get rid of some of this stuff. Alright. Okay. Let's go. Oh, where's my, Lydia, we're here, we're going to go via Riverwood, and this way, join onto the main highway. We've got to go to Karthspire, which is off the Marketh Road. Okay. I suppose it would be easier to ride down the hill there, but we'll just go this way. Oh, I'm getting away here. Don't push me. You're naughty, Lydia. Not running very well today. There's the local Dero. You go and see, Lucan. Hey, Camilla.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Hey, Lucan.
Thank you and me. We're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
I've got a good collection of elven stuff. You want to buy it?
Take a look.
Um, what do you pity so, James Lewis? And let's suck myself in with a little bit. MT1. 21. Any modern ones? No. Alright, I got some weapons and stuff. This is not really old open sword. I'll give you that. You know. A couple of thermal cloaks, original thermal cloaks. That's really, really good helmet armor. You might expect that, a bit of a run-in with a man in the Thalmor. It was a big day, Lucan. They got a bit upset with me. Don't need that. That's nearly about it. I haven't got food to sell, really. What happened? That's right, I left it up in sync. What can I get for it? One. I got a superb animal bone. Pretty good, bristleback pelt. Oh, I haven't seen one of them around. Alright. Thanks a lot.
Alright then.
Okay. See you later, Camilla. Come on, Lydia.
It's a fine day with you around. All right then.
All right, a bit of a late start, but late night. Oh well, and the same thing, if anything happens, we'll get to there.
Get this stench off me.
Here we go.
You wanna go? I shall not fall.
This land's tough and unforgiving, but beautiful too.
Since I'm not really top of 400 board character, I'll take this. If I was playing a 400 born character, I wouldn't. Lydia, I might have to recheck the charges on your
weapons.
Still
here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Don't know about that orcish mouse of devouring she's got that I've given her. It seems to be devouring all those friggin' souls. It took, I've run out of common soul gems. It took, 4 lesser soul, gems. Boss one. Alright, let's go, Lydia. Oh, look, a friggin' dragon. Dragon cultists. I gotta kill these cultists first. Dragon. Gotcha. Oh, could go fishing too. Oh, that was a bit of a... Oh, look at all the fish. Oh, good one, Lydia. Are you a cultist? What is it? All the dead cultists. How are they fighting? Oh, stormcloaks. Is that stormcloak patrol that was on the way here? Oh, the stormcloaks cleaned up.
Don't worry.
The Legion
I'll
people. We passed that stormcloak patrol on the way. It's a pretty big patrol. Where's the other ones? Boss one. Oh, I need one of them. Ah, that was a bit of a... I don't think I'll go and try and find the other one. I can't remember where a killer is, somewhere amongst these rocks somewhere.
I've heard those mages up in Winterhold have been trying to figure out how many dragons there are and stuff.
Oh, hail Ulfric. Oh, hail Ulfric. Hello?
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
All right, then.
All right.
Ever onward.
What we need.
You hear all this talk about a war?
Sorry.
I hope it never comes to me.
Bobby!
It's no easy thing to make a living in the wilds of Skyrim.
Hey, Bobby.
I need to bathe thoroughly to get this stench.
Right, we'll go and see what we can loot off these Imperial bodies. Well, a bit of a battle here. And then we'll start in the dragon.
Winterhold, you want the cup? There. They teach quite a bit.
Warwick. This is worth money. Well, this stuff's worth a lot of money. So heroic now. All right. Well, sorry, Lydia. Okay. Oh, probably a bad idea this. Come here. Oh.
Don't worry. I'll play my part.
All right. I was hoping to have done this. The Karthspire thing with Esbern and Delphine, but these cultists and all that, I don't know how long, all the time, how we're going for time, so we'll just leave this episode here, and thank you very much for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and I'd like to catch us all back next time where we shall go and meet up with Esbern and Thingo, Delphine.
This land's tough and unforgiving.